fun, genetics. But take cloning, for example. What use is that? Look, don't they look the same anyway? But now it seems the biotechnology will soon create a true social revolution. And this time, it's all focused on chickens. Here at the Gentech Laboratory in Düsseldorf, a team of scientists have been working on this special research for years.
We have fortified the chicken food with hemothiazine, and we cut the DNA structure of the hen and inserted a new segment of DNA. And eventually the hemothiazine is converted here into gold.
So there you have it. In 2 months' time, everyone can buy a Gentech chicken.
Helaas berusten deze beelden niet op de werkelijkheid. Daarom bieden wij flexibele pensioenen voor extra financiële zekerheid. Achmea, ontzorgd.